The windshield modification is non-destructive. The foam rubber came out of a chocolate box and it's attached with double-sided tape. The camera you're looking at is an Olympus SH-2. The camera with which I am taking the video here is the Olympus SH-1. And here is the same setup with the Olympus SH-1 in the picture and the Olympus SH-2 that you've just seen now taking the video. I had to replace the foam rubber on top of the camera that acts as an additional windshield. Now I am checking that it works. I used a bit more double-sided tape to stop a tear in the foam rubber. The wind at the moment is coming from behind me. I'm currently standing at the railing, so you can hear the waves. Looks like I got the departure of a roll-on, roll-off ship. Now the wind's coming up again a bit. You will still get the clicks from the stills that I'm taking during the video. And probably the zoom as well. Here goes the wind again. Let me get the tug. It's sorry, I don't have the tripod with me. Basically, this is a shopping trip that turns out to be a bit more productive than I expected. It's a bit of wind now. It's the second tack. She has to turn left to get out of the harbour. I'll have to cut out some of the bits where I'm jerking the camera. This is going to take some time, so I turn off the camera for a bit to rest my arms. There are two of these big roll-off ships. And it looks like that all that's happening is that one of them is shifting from Ledley Slow Wharf to Captain Cook Wharf. This seems to be a good time to get the name properly. Carpera looks like on the LCD. Back to my wind test. The wind is just getting up a little bit now, without the extra foam rubber. You can hear it very well. But if my refitting is doing the job, you shouldn't hear the clatter and scratching that normally happens. Well, it looks like the Caprera is almost in her new berth. So this is where I'll leave the situation. And here is the wind cheat modification that I am testing.